Uncle Mort used to send me to the movies. Here's a nickel, kid. Cheer up and go. And though I was only 7, I discovered heaven at the RKO. Blue lights, pink lights, stars in the ceiling, an organ as big as a Buick, with a screen as tall as the Great Wall of China. Red rugs, gold stairs, porcelain angels, and everything bigger and better and larger than life. See, at first I was strictly a Western man, and then one Saturday afternoon I saw Defender of the Crown, Warner Brothers 1941 Technicolor, starring Alan Swan. Daring, loyal, kind but courageous, hero as big as a Buick, with a cape, a sword, and a bevy of maidens. He was movies. Me, I was 7. And gee, he was bigger and better and larger than life. See, life wasn't capes and flashing swords and parapets. Life wasn't Alan Swan or Robin Hood. Life was your father going out for cigarettes and deciding he was going out for good. Here's a nickel, kid. Cheer up and go. Swan is playing at the RKO. Daring, loyal, kind but courageous. Hero as big as I needed in the Technicolor embrace of a maiden. Swan, my hero and possible father. He stood and he fought and he never ran. Oh no. He was bigger and better and larger than life. And he lived for me.